Bum, 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 bum. Spoiler alert, if you have a cat, your diamond painting, mystery diamond painting, you might not want to watch this because I do show what the finish completion is. Well, not the finish completion, but I will show you what my canvas turned out to be. So, if you're wondering, Beverly, why is your box cut in half like this? So I came up with a little hack. I like to think of myself as an inventor, a someone who is innovative in the diamond painting space. No. So basically what I did was I didn't have a container to hold these baggies in. So basically I cut the box this way so that I could put the baggies in here, and then I just put this on my desk. So that's why the box is cut funny. I don't know. Do I regret cutting the box? A little bit because of storage issues, but not that much because I don't think that I will be continuing working on this diamond painting. So, if you guys watched the previous video, which I will link up here somewhere, I unboxed this mystery diamond painting and I was like, oh, it's gonna be the earth, it's gonna be the moon, it's going to be all these things. And then I did the bottom part of the canvas. I didn't even do the bottom half. I did like a bottom third of it. And then I was like, oh, I know what this is and I don't want to continue doing it. So I'm going to show you guys what it is. Again, if you have a cat-eared mystery diamond painting and it looks like a circle, maybe not watch this video. But here it is. This is as much as I completed because I already knew from the looks of this down here what this is going to be. So I thought it was going to be the globe. I thought it was going to be the moon. I thought it might be an eyeball. What is it going to be? Instead, I ended up with a Scorpio astrological sign diamond painting. And I don't know anyone who's a Scorpio. I am a, what am I? I'm a Pisces. And my boyfriend, I don't know what my boyfriend is. Is that bad? Don't tell anyone. I don't know what his astrological sign is or his astrology sign is, but I don't really care that much. So I just decided, like, it says Scorpio. I'm pretty sure it says Scorpio. From far away in the camera, it looks like it's a Scorpio, and up close, it kind of looks like it's a Scorpio. And I'd imagine this is the crab thingy or whatever the thing is. So I'm just not going to complete this diamond painting. Know why? Because I don't want to and I don't care. I think that a lot of people feel bad for not completing diamond paintings, and you shouldn't feel bad because if it's something you're not enjoying working on, or if it's an image that you don't really like that much, why are you working on it? Like, diamond painting is supposed to be a hobby. It's supposed to be something we do in our leisurely free time. So if you're not enjoying what you're doing in your free time, then you're kind of wasting that time. So I won't be continuing this as I already know that it's a Scorpio. It might be a really cool diamond painting. It might end up looking really neat, but it's something that I don't really care about and I'm not going to work on until, like, let's say one day I feel like doing squares and I don't have any more square diamond paintings, then maybe I'll pick this up again. But I can say from doing like a quarter of it or a third of it, I can say that the diamonds or the drills were really nice. There wasn't a lot of trash. There weren't any tabs. There weren't any dents or anything like that or dimples. They were just overall really nice. And I discovered that, is it this one? This color, so the white that you see in here, this color is actually glow in the dark, which is really neat. And I've never had glow in the dark drills before. Well, I do in one of my other kits, but I haven't done that kit yet. So I've never worked with glow in the dark drills before. So that was really cool to have. I can also save these since if I'm not going to be continuing this diamond painting, I can also save these and put them in a future diamond painting if I wanted to. Yeah, so that's my mystery kit. Really short video for you guys today. What do you think? Like, do you think if you got this kit, if you would continue working on it, should I just give it to someone? Should I give it to one of my friends who thinks they like diamond painting and be like, here you go, here's my third finished or one third finished cat ear diamond painting. Continue with it, have fun, bye. Or should I just like leave it in my stash? I am going to keep the drills for sure, but I just don't, I don't know. I can't see myself working on this at any time in the near future. It'll just go into my stash pile and maybe not be finished ever until I die. Okay, well, that's all I have to say. Thanks so much for joining me. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up. If you agree with me about working on canvases you don't like, comment below and let me know about canvases you didn't want to finish because you didn't like them. And don't forget to hit subscribe. Join the hive. I upload new videos on a weekly basis. This is what I get for talking too fast. I upload new videos on a weekly basis, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Okay, bye!